Hello friends, I am Dr. Pradeep Kumar Jha, Associate Professor in the Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering, IIT Roorkee. I am offering an online certificate course having title Principles of Metal Forming Technology under NPTEL, which is run by MHRD. The course focuses on understanding the science and technology of different types of forming processes. Most of the metallic objects, if you look at, except the cast ones, they are subjected to some kind of metal forming operation for the use in their lifetime. The course will make the students aware with the principle of the metal forming theory directly concerned with improving production in the metal forming industry. Theory of plasticity, which is required to be studied for this purpose, will also be covered in brief. About the students who can join this course, UG students of mechanical production and metallurgical engineering will find it quite suitable for their academic programs. Also, PG students are quite welcome and they will find this course quite suitable. The course will also be useful for practicing engineers of research and development labs and heavy engineering industries. The prerequisite for this course is the introductory knowledge of manufacturing processes, especially about the metalworking processes. There are 8 weeks in this course and it is spread over 40 lectures. Each lecture is of 30 minutes. The course broadly includes about the introduction to forming technology, where we will study about the introduction of the processes and about the behavior of materials. We will study about the theory of plasticity. We will study of the mechanics of metalworking processes. We will also discuss and analyze the different metalworking processes. And in the end, we will also have an overview of the powder metallurgy. During this course, the assignments will be given to the participants for solving, and submitted assignments will be evaluated at our end. At the end of the course, an examination will be conducted for those who are interested in getting certificate. I hope to meet you in this course. Thank you.